I kind of, I think it's funny. I actually like that part because sheep, how many of you guys ever interacted with sheep before? Anybody?
I had a farm with them.
Are sheep like really smart creatures?
No.
This is what happens when Jesus steals our wife.
It's when Jesus saves our lives, right?
Yeah. What happens?
It turns clean again.
It turns clean again. That's right.
Because it was very, very dirty.
Yeah.
They used food coloring.
Yeah. Or like what color? It's silver. And what did they put dry through his hands and feet?
Silver.
Like
nail.
All right, purple light.
It looks like it's made of needles.
I know what's in there.
Do you?
See. They hammered one crisp.
Oh, a spear.
A spear. Why is there a spear in this egg after he's
stabbed it?
Well, they did like use the whip and they beat him, but do you guys remember at the very end it says
hit him in the top with a spear, blood and water flowed.
Yeah, it says two robbers were crucified with Jesus, one on each side.
It's made of nails.
When the soldiers came to check the three men on the crosses, Jesus had already died. Just to make sure though, one of the soldiers stabbed Jesus in the side with a spear, and it is sad to think that Jesus died and that he died in such a cruel way. But remember that Jesus gave up his life because of his love for sinners. This was a brave and loving thing for Joseph to do. Remember that the men who killed Jesus did not believe that he was the Son of God. But Joseph did believe, and he wanted Jesus to have a proper burial. So this cloth is representing the clothes that they wrapped him in.
Good for you, guards.
Okay, last day.
Very good for you, guards. Yeah, guards.
Guess what's in this
last egg?
It's empty. Oh, why is the last egg empty?
Because the tomb was empty.
The tomb was empty.